gotta go farther back.
It's an oval window bug. Still got the engine in there. Although, it's a 1972 911S. That's a lot of Bondo. Porsche 924. Oh, dude, I've never seen this. Holy shit. I didn't know this was here. Volvo P1800. Got a nice little fin tail. MGA. Four BMW 2002. Jaguar E-Type.
sure. Old Jaguar. As you can see, we're out in a little secret location that I like to come to, and it's just full of cars. I mean, vintage American, European cars, but there's some really high dollar stuff here. You can see it's all abandoned. This is not a junkyard. It's out in the middle of nowhere. It's all heavily wooded. I mean, you can see it's really hard to, you know, crawl through some things, so just gotta be careful, but. I mean, even like the BMWs, the Porsches, the Jaguars, it's unbelievable how the cars even got back here. And even as I'm going further and further back, I'm finding more cars. Yeah, so here's a 924. Could be a turbo. Yeah, it's got the NACA duck in the hood. You can see it's got the turbo wheels. Pretty wild. I see over here like maybe like an old 7 series. Yeah, 733i. But I don't know how the cars even got back here, because I'll show you real quick. it's heavily wooded and it's quite a hike to even get back here. So, you know, some of the cars, yeah, they're from the 50s and 60s, but you know, some you'll see from like the mid to late 80s. And I just don't understand how they got back here. This Mustang. All right, well, you can see there's kind of some deer trails. So we're gonna try to make it back here, see what else we got. Now, I've been to this place maybe 3 times, possibly 4, and there's still cars I haven't seen yet. And right now I'm in an area that I have not seen. You can see it's pretty open right now. It's late January, so this is like the perfect time to come because these thorn bushes are everywhere. So like my legs are just tore up. I'm wearing leather gloves just for that. Here's an old javelin. See another 924 turbo. Oh, this is pretty cool. This is an old Volvo P1800 in gold. Look at that. Try to move this out of the way, see if the door opens for you. Yes, it does. Look at that. I don't know if you all can see that or not, but still rows of cars. So I just want to see this 924 turbo up here. You know I'm a Porsche guy, so I get a kick out of this. This one looks like it has like some sort of larger, just tripped over that. Looks like it's got some sort of larger hood scoop on it. And it's got a Jaguar next to it. Unbelievable. Yeah, pretty cool. Oh. Old 924. All right, let's see what else we can find. Love the javelin rear. Look at this. Cadillac. That's your big boy. Look at the fins on this. Try to crawl over here to show you this 356 Porsche, but you can see I'm pretty well buried. Try to get to the back of it. Yeah, I'm pretty much stuck. Thorns in my ear now. There she is. You guys can kind of see the extent of decay, but still, just like one of the coolest things to find. Still got more stuff, so yep, this is how they, some of these cars are just sitting. Let's see if we can get the engine up for you guys. Yeah, here she comes. I don't know if you guys can see in there, but old 356 engine. Close it up. see this little BMW E21 320i. So we're gonna go try and make our way over there. You can see it just barely. You got a pink Cadillac. Cars don't stop. Plymouth over here. And you got Buicks and Chevys and Jaguars. This looks like some sort of old shop truck. Feed store. That's what's written on there. Feed supply something. I don't know if you guys can make that out. Hey, look. Diamond in the rough. Alright, I just found another 356, so this is going to be like a pretty big find, and I have not walked over to it yet. As you can see, barely saw it. Here we go. Is amazing. Look at the body kit on this E21. Trying to get over these bushes. So here she is, look at that. Actually looks like in pretty decent shape. It's a later one, but Sunbeam, another RX-7. See another Beetle way up there, a couple Beetles. Look at this. Wow. So I've been doing Porsches a long, long time, and it's very rare that I come across a 356. I mean, probably the last one I saw that was sitting was, I was a little kid, and it was way out like Jessup, Maryland, sitting in some guy's barn. Even at that time, those cars weren't worth a lot of money, but always wanted to find one like kind of just sitting in nature. And sure enough, I've found two now within the past 5 minutes. I mean, even next to it is a 320. You know, it's got the BBS air dam and stuff, which is kind of desirable. A lot of early Volkswagen Beetles. Those are surrounding us, but to see a 356, this guy's little driving light there. And it's beautiful. I'll see if the door's open. Yeah, she's open. There's nothing inside. The engine lid. The front seats have been removed. Try to keep it closed as best as possible. It's pretty rusted out. See another BMW 2002 back there. Super cool. The roofs are caved in because of the trees falling on everything. It's really sad. See all these special cars just falling apart. Hey, look, an old Celica. Another early Beetle. bend. I'm gonna try to make my way over there somehow. Old Corvair. Another Volvo P1800. That blue Porsche. See what's in that barn. What the hell?